Yeah, nigga. I'm still what the hell are we doing here? Still I got really excited when you said we were going out to celebrate. What the hell are we doing here? I can't believe I gave off a free facial to sit in your pissing car.
What's with all the nagging? Count yourself lucky, the prosecution had enough evidence to put me away.
Oh yeah, lucky me. I get to sit here while you text your knobhead mates.
It's not mates, it's business. And can you keep that gob of yours shut for 2 minutes? Payday. Steve Willis wants some extra gear for next week. Check how much we've got left.
What do I look like, your slave? Where is it?
Where it always is. Suppose you want some of this now. Still not loving police. Still rock my khakis in the cuff of the crease. Still got love for the streets, repping 213. Still the beat bang, still doing my thing. All day long you sit on your fat ass snorting my coke. I'm out there with my neck on the line and half my profit goes up that nose of yours. You can take some of this round to Steve Willis's tomorrow. I can't go round, they're not with the police sniffing round at the moment.
You know what? I can't be asked. When are we going out?
I hope it kills you, ungrateful cow.
Shall I show you how grateful I can be? Kept my ear to the streets, signed Eminem,
he's triple platinum. Widow, you piss ant. Fuck me, what's this shit you're playing? Is your old man about?
No, he's at the auctions. Won't be back till later tonight.
That's Andy. Do us a favour. Look after these until Steve Willis comes
by. How the hell, AD? My dad will fucking bollock me if he finds this.
Oh, come on. I've got a few errands to run today, so I told Steve that I could leave it with you. If you do me this small favour, then maybe I'll let you have some later.
Go on then. But make sure he's here by 5. I don't want to miss the game.
You won't. Look, we're meeting down at the White Swan as normal, then we're going into town.
All right, I'll be there.
Well, I've got to go now, but give us a bell when Steve pops around, won't you?
Yeah.
See ya.
Oi, just got me no peas here.
Nice one, Jackie boy. Bring the Tommy K over.
Yeah.
You playing bitch again, Len?
You soft shit!
Give it back. Give it back! You sorted out with your wife yet, then?
Yeah. She was stressed and I was being a bit of an ass.
Oh, shit. Sorry, mate. I forgot it was Polly's birthday tomorrow. You're going to have to let Amy know I can't make it.
What? Didn't I get an invite?
Of course not. Amy thinks you're a complete and utter twat.
Piss off.
Seriously, mate, you wouldn't enjoy it. Loads of screaming kids, me dressed in a clown suit. It's not exactly your cup of tea.
You might not feel up to it after tonight, anyway.
Damn it, Michael. You look good enough to me.
Come on!
It's all right. I'm going earlier than usual tonight.
All right, son. I'll leave some in the oven in case you're hungry when you get back.
Yeah, whatever.
Hey, Widow, you fancy a drink?
All right, Lenny. Yeah, let's make it double. Yeah.
Sure. Jack, I'll have a double. Yeah. Lenny, have a word with Aiden here. I told him before, like, dealing with him. He does want my license taken away if he gets caught.
That's right.
Don't go getting too pissed. You're going to need all your wits about you. Do you understand?
Yeah.
You do?
Blimey, Widow. You showed up. I am impressed. I had 50 people then. You wouldn't show. We were up for drinks.
Yeah. We were right, yeah. Hey, Dave.
Jack's asking me about whether you're back doing business or not.
I'll have a Coke over here, Jack.
When you're ready.
Evening, gents. We up for it then? You alright, Wid?
Yeah.
Come on, I'm looking forward to this meet, boys. It's been a bloody hectic week. Everyone's meeting in town in about half hour. So down those drinks. We don't want to let the side down now, do we? Come on then, boys, let's go.
Once again reared its ugly head this evening. A football fan was stabbed in a waist grind approximately 2 miles from the football stadium.
Jesus Christ, Widow, what have you done?
Shit! I didn't know it, shit!